News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
Beautiful sunshine with temperatures on either side of 80 degrees for our Saturday. Looks like we'll have another repeat for our Sunday, and temperatures, they're going to be very nice and dry. High pressures in place over all of the Northeast. That's bringing in a nice west to northwesterly wind flow right over New England. And we'll continue with this nice dry weather at least until the beginning of the work week. And then we'll get on the backside of this high pressure cell that'll increase our southwesterly flow and bring up a southerly wind direction and some more moisture, increasing humidity by late in the day on Monday. So in the meantime, look for clearing skies, patchy fog late tonight in the waterways, especially temperatures 48 to 57, winds out of the west at about 5 to 11 miles per hour. And for our Sunday, it'll be mostly sunny and warmer, a very nice day, temperatures 77 to 82 degrees. Winds from the southwest will be increasing at about 7 to 14 miles per hour, temperature here in Portland around 81.